and they just rush in and they don't. Like right here, that fucking badass, like, Ultra just got killed by a Hive guy. That Knight just pwned him. They're fighting each other, the Hive and the Knights. You could probably sit back in that stairwell and half your enemies would kill each other. Ah. Yeah, the snipers. Gotta get that sniper. I don't want to switch right now. Try to get him with my super. Well, I got eyes on one of the snipers. Oh! Oh, is that what Crota's all about? There's other guns that do that thing Red Death does too. Isn't there? Oh, nice. Yeah, I like Bad Juju with a kill, the special ability of Bad Juju. When you get a kill, it refills your ammo in the clip. Still got sniper out to the right. Elder Captain down at the end here. He's down. Turrets. Reaver Captain. Fall back into the bunker, people. We got Sniper, remember, above the roof on the way out that flanks us. We need to get that out of there. We got 3 to 4 dropships coming in. Wait till they all drop before we rush out there. Yellow ship's 3rd ship. I think it was 1 more after that. I just took out 5 of them with 1 grenade. I'm assuming the sniper's down. I saw somebody looking toward him. Oh shit, there's the 4th ship. Boom! Shock! Laka laka. Oh shit, 5 ships. Oh, the sniper's still alive! What the hell? He's dead. He's been juju'd! This is the weekly, there's a different lineup than norm. You know, they have more pro, more anger. Gotta take our time and filter them out. Ah, except when you run out of ammo. Shit. Watch your 6 fear. Oh wait, there's some ammo. No, it's a light. Damn it. Supplies! You're dead. Oh! There's captains behind. No, I'm a gunslinger. That's what I just did with that guy. Like, that's why he went vaporizing. Well, the third subclass will fill each class with the missing element. Hunters will get a void damage and arc for some and solar for others. Game man's doing this by himself, he said.
I want to watch.
Oh, all that badass running and then fucking loading. What's up, Skyrim? Nothing. Finishing off the last of the weeklies before the jizz fall. If we do that today, we might do that tomorrow. There's no rush on that one. Dailies are the only ones you have to do daily. And then we're getting together a vault raid team. We're going to do the Vog on hard. And then we'll do Crotas on easy this week. We're going to start that one for the first time, too. Well, I'm going to do the vault on hard a few times before I worry about stepping in. Yeah, you know, like I said, I can't. I got to practice what I preach on that one. You got to learn to walk before you run. I've barely done the Vog on normal. So before I jump into, you know, Crotas, I'm going to work on the Vog on hard. I'm actually pretty good on my weapons right now, but I wouldn't mind, like, another primary exotic for my new character. Earlier today, people on the show, I started Titan. I have great luck. I've gotten a legendary gun out of every Vog run. I've gotten like two.